Your purifier, like almost all other purifiers, can detect small particles smaller than 10 microns, including pollen, dust, and pet dander. Measures microscopic particles smaller than 2.5 microns, including smoke, bacteria, and allergens. But to work properly, the dust sensor must also be clean and allow constant airflow around the sensor. Sometimes the dust sensor may get dirty and will provide bad readings. The dust sensor has a small fan inside, so it can create constant airflow. This fan can also get clogged with dust or other particles. The first thing you should do is unplug the purifier. It's not enough to just power it off from the button, because even if it looks like it's not working, the dust sensor and the fan are still working, so you can monitor the air quality from your phone. Now you need to locate the dust sensor intake port. This is located on the left side or right side of the display, depending on your model. You can use an air blower pump, since this will agitate the particles that are stuck inside the sensor module. After that, you can vacuum the area for a few seconds. If you don't have an air blower pump, you can just vacuum the area and it should work just fine. Now you can connect the charger, power on the purifier, let it work for a few minutes, so the inside of the sensor module will be completely cleaned by the airflow. The readings should look normal now. If this is not working, you can do a general reset by pressing at the same time the power button from the purifier and the power button from the remote. Keep them pressed for 10 seconds. After that, all the settings and parameters will be reset. If it's still not working, you can check my other video, where I completely disassembled the sensor module and get a better understanding of how this sensor works and see the actual dust particles that are stuck inside the module.